My name is Amy O'Malley, and I'm with Pro Design. We're the company that brings to you your exclusive Inspired Shades collections. And today we're going to be talking about the Inspired Shades Natural Shades collections. So we have three collections with you. Today we're going to talk about your two natural shade books that we have, two natural shade programs that we have with you. And unlike the training that I did earlier in the week, which was really generally a generalization of natural shade products as a whole, hopefully to give you a little bit more of a comfort level with this product category. Today will be specifically about Inspired Shades and what makes us special, what makes it a great program for you, what we have added in 2020, and some of the sales things and sales features for you, things that are different about your Inspired Shades collection. So this will be all Inspired Shades all day. And hopefully you'll walk away with some great information and a renewed interest in this product category. I am really excited about everything that we have to offer in these two books this year. So all that said, the first thing I would like to point out to you is that we do have two sample books now. We launched with Budget Blinds with the Inspired Shades collection in 2016 at convention. And that was only after at least a year, probably longer, of Tracy and John working with our partner factory in China to develop some really creative and amazing fabrics for you. So the factory that we work with not only does your production, but they are also a fabric mill. And within that mill, there are some really talented fabric designers who are constantly staying ahead of the trends, working to bring you current and exciting new fabrics to add to your collection. The premise behind the development of the Inspired Shades collection was to give you something that would set you apart from your competition out there in the field. And with the Inspired Shades collection, our first book that we launched was called Natural Woven. And that Natural Woven collection was designed to primarily get you into the homes where perhaps interior designers were already working, where the price point was not really the issue. It was more a design focus and a more something really unique and something really creative in the home. So we are aware when we launched it that the price point of these was a little bit higher than anything that you were used to seeing. And a lot of you expressed an interest in having fabrics that were like that, but not at that price point, whether your market was not able to bear that, or perhaps you yourself weren't comfortable with that price point. And for that reason, at the end of 2018, I believe it was October of 2018, we launched the Woven Wood Collection. And so the Woven Wood Collection is starts at your very traditional woven wood, your more traditional, darker, heavier, things like this, that certainly have a place in the industry or have a place in the home, but also to bring to you some of those really great light fabrics, bright, trendy colors. There is a lot of gray in here. Here's one of your gray options. A lot of sheers, grasses, lots of things other than that super high-end stuff. So now what it gives to you is kind of a price point from A to wow, and all the way through across the two collections. You are not required to carry both collections with us. You can pick and choose what you feel your market might bear or what you might be comfortable with. I will say that the Natural Woven collection, this the higher end collection, is one that is very popular with designers. And so I know that franchisees who do very well with this collection often have designers that they work with, and they just give the book to their, you know, the interior designers that they work with and let them run with it. So just something to think about. If you are interested in carrying the books and you don't have them at this point, each book is $110, or the pair of them is $190 US, and each one is rebated after 5 orders from that respective book. So should you choose to maybe start off with the Woven Wood book and find that you get more comfortable and you're more excited about selling natural shade products, you want to try the Woven Wood, you can certainly, or the Natural Woven, I'm sorry, you can certainly add that later. I'm not required to carry both of them at the same time. So I've made some notes here just so I don't forget some of the things that are exclusive to you or special to you. There's just so many great things to say about these collections that I'm afraid I'm gonna forget something. So I wrote down some things here for you. If you launched with us in 2016 or came on in 2017 with the Natural Woven Collection. That book was a little bit darker charcoal on the front. It lifted from the bottom and had two fabric stacks in there. The fabrics that were in there were mostly neutrals, a lot of sheer fabrics, but there were also some very vibrant colors, electric blues and lime green and bright burgundies. So one thing I should say, one of the benefits to working with a fabric mill is that we did not have to discontinue anything. So should you want to hang on to that book and tuck it away for a customer who really wants to make a bold choice, not all of the fabrics were bright and bold, but some of them were. Certainly hang on to that book. We can still support that book. But this year, the book was updated to kind of move with the design trends, which were more open weaves, light weaves, sheer, lots of neutrals, some bright whites. And of course, kind of hard to hide this one back here. This is a new pattern this year called Glimmer Navy. And this actually has some like copper woven throughout it. Another differentiator between these two collections besides price is the, although they're all made of natural product, they're all made of woven bamboo or grasses or jute or canaf or linen, things like that. This over here is a little bit more organic. So the dyes that are used in the creation of these fabrics are more towards organic. There are lots and lots of neutral and natural colors in there. However, the updates that are in there, the 26 new fabrics that are in there for you, some of the weaves on them are just incredible. And I know you can't really see the detail in this one I have here, but this is a gray bamboo shade, and then the white that is woven through there is just little thin threads that is all woven through. So really excited that you have such great talented designers on your side making fabric for you. So the Natural Shade Collection, this is a new book this year. It has 26 brand new fabrics and 26 of the more, the best sellers from that original book. Some things that we did differently this year at your request, and thank you so much for all the amazing suggestions that you give us and ways that you help us to make this program better for you. We have redesigned your binder. So now your binder opens from the side. The feedback was that it didn't stand up well in the home or didn't stand up well in the van. So it now opens up from the side. It does stand up well. The handles are a little longer and softer, so easier to kind of loop over your arm or to, if you're carrying multiple books, just easier to do that with. And we added some things to it. We added some edge bindings this year. So edge binding is required in your Natural Shade Collection. So all of the fabrics require edge binding, and it is no cost to you. So it is built into the price. All we ask, and we tried very hard to make this an argument that you don't have to have. All we ask is that you have that conversation with your customer in the home. All natural woven shades in this book have to be edge bound, and it is free. But what we've done is on the book and also on your cards, it will tell you that edge binding is required. So often designers or homeowners don't want to do edge binding. They feel that it changes the look of the fabric. However, we tried to take that, make it not your fault, but definitely one that is required in fabrication. However, when it comes to your edge bindings, we've made some changes this year. This was your original color scheme that you had, the original edge bindings that you had. Little bit of a satiny finish. They were a polyester blend, so they had a little bit of a silky sheen to them. This year, we added these rainy blend edge bindings down here. Edge bindings are done standard at narrow edge bindings, so a half inch on the face and a half inch on the back, but you can certainly customize that and make them wider should you choose. But now you have at least, you know, two different options. You have these, this more matte finish, and then you have these ones that have a little bit of sheen to them. So that is in addition to this collection. As you go through your book, we have changed up the cards a little bit. One of the things we did at your request was to put down here, we have your price group and we also have your position in the book. So as you can see, this is L5. This is your left stack fifth card. And I do want to point this one out. This one, I am so excited about this one. I just think this is beautiful. And this comes in a couple different colors. As you can see, it's got highlighter accents of real bamboo reeds sewn through here, but they're so finely sewn over with like a silky thread, and I think they're just gorgeous. But as you go through it, you'll find there's a lot of variety. There is some grays, there's some warmer tones, and as you can see, there's a lot of detail in this, a lot of knots and a lot of intricacy in the weave. I do want to talk about that a little bit though, the knots and the differences in the fabric and the expectation that your customers should have when it comes to natural shade product. All of our fabrics are hand woven. So they are set up on a loom and literally fed through strand by strand by hand. And so as the actual natural reed gets to the end of it, it's hand knotted off and a new one is started. So the creation of these fabrics is really truly custom, truly a handmade experience for your customer, and something that offers them the opportunity to have a different product than anybody else will have out there. So that is your natural shade collection. Your woven wood book, which is, again, this one that was introduced in 2018. The original book I actually have here, the original binder is this gray one like this. So if you have this, it's perfectly fine. Nothing has been discontinued from that. We did change up your binder along those lines of the feedback that you gave us that you needed something that could stand up in the van and stand up in the home. So we've changed the binder itself, but nothing has been discontinued. So if you have that original book, you are perfectly fine. We did this year though introduce 6 new fabrics. So along with design trends of bright whites, we have added some bright white options. And we've also added some new brasses to that collection. This is a really cool jute. I love this one. It's got just a lot of detail going on. And then another one like this. So if you stopped and visited us at convention and signed up to get your update pack, we are in the process of shipping them right now. And if you did not go to convention or you did not stop by or just didn't sign up for them, please let us know. We're happy to just send you these 6 free updates. They are no charge to you. They just fit right in your book. There's plenty of room for them. Nothing needs to come out. One thing that we did do though, based on your feedback this year, is we have included full-size liner swatches. So if you have ordered an update pack, we already have noted that you also need to get a liner pack when they come in. So they will probably ship separately unless you order them now, because if you order them now, we'll have both of them in stock and be able to ship them together. So the feedback that we got was that our liner swatches were too short and you really wanted to have the opportunity to kind of show your customer what a liner is going to do for their shade in the window. And so we got you these full size ones that go in. Again, if you ordered updates, we've got you covered. We will send them. If you order a new sample book now because you either don't carry it or you just want a new one, the updates and the full size liners will already be in the book for you. So again, those are $110 each, $190 combined US dollars, not required to carry both of them. So I do want to go over a couple of things that we have added to the collection over the years. We have made some updates to it and some things that we've improved upon. So I want to touch on those in case they perhaps happened when you weren't paying attention to us. So the first thing is our cordless system. We have advanced our cordless system now to something that we are very, very proud of. And this is something that goes on both collections. So really everything, all of your lift mechanisms, all of your specs are consistent across both collections. So our cordless system is on a 1.5-inch head rail. It can be done up to 96 by 96. So a really nice big shade. And the cool thing about it is it does have the ability to position this in the window wherever you should want it. So very similar to our exact lift roller shade, it has the ability to stop and position however you should want it in the window. One of the other cool features about our cordless shade is the ability to adjust the length or to level it by using these dials down here. So as we all know, there is no such thing as a perfect window. And occasionally you'll have a place where it's maybe slightly lower on one side. Each of these dials or each of these lift cords, so every lift cord across your shade will have its own individual dial at the bottom of it, has about an extra inch of lift cord on it. So should you go to install this and you find that one side is a little longer, you can actually just pull this little dial out and twist it and allow more lift cord off of it, and that side will adjust. Also great if you mismeasured just a little bit, you can get more length out of this shade by using those dials right there. Additionally, like I said, if you perhaps install crooked, you can correct yourself by doing that as well. The other thing in our cordless system is the ability to adjust the tension. So the tension on it is actually controlled by these little screws that are right there. So that little screw right there puts tension on the lift cord that is running up through right here. And so by loosening that screw, you can loosen the tension on the shade. So if you go to install and you find you're getting a little bit of bounce back or the shade is lifting just a little bit, just lessen the tension a little bit and that should take care of your problem altogether. So that was one of the great things that we introduced over the past couple of years. The other thing is we've introduced the Smart Home Collection to your natural shade products. So along with our standard cord lock, our continuous cord loop, our standard motor, our wand motor, our cordless option, we do top down, bottom up, we do movable liners. We have now introduced your Smart Home Collection to our natural shade products. So we have available to you the standard rechargeable lithium battery motor. We have the single channel and multi-channel remote. We have the 5-channel wall switch, the solar charger. We do program your shades at the factory if you give us instructions. So if you tell us, you know, line one should be on channel one and line two on channel two, and I want lines one and two on channel three, we will program all that for you. So no need to do that. One thing I will ask though, along with the Smart Home Collection, is I understand that a lot of you like to order them in bulk and retrofit in the field. I get it completely, but please understand. Sorry about that. Please understand that it makes shipping these shades very difficult. The way that they're fabricated, you have your tube that the motor slides into, you have your brackets on either end, and the only thing holding that tube, which is now holding your spools and your lift cords and actually holding your shade together, the only thing holding that tube to the bracket is the motor itself. So if you were to order a shade motor ready, I get it, we will do it, absolutely. But just understand that you may have to do some fixing at the installation itself. Because that motor is normally what holds the tube to the bracket, when it's shipped, that tube can move around in transit. Some of the lift cord can unspool. And so you may have to do a little bit of fabrication in the field. So if you'd prefer not to do that in front of the customer, I just ask that you consider letting us put the Smart Home motor in for you. And like I said, with our standard remote control, we also will program the motor for you. We have home automation available in both motor platforms. So we have our standard motor, our standard rechargeable lithium motor. We also have DC and AC options in that. And we have our hub, which works with an app called Connector, and it's compatible with Google Home and Alexa. Wow. Also compatible with our roller shades. Obviously, your smart home motor is much smarter. And so we do have the smart home hub, which is compatible with a lot more home automation systems, including like Control 4 or Apple HomeKit, I believe Z-Wave technology, all those kind of things. And of course, it gives you the flexibility to go across vendors and have multiple vendors' products in the same home, all operated off the same platform. So those are the big changes that we made over the years, but this year we introduced something that we're very excited about. And this is called Woven to Width. So I had the discussion about edge binding and how some people just don't like it. And what this is a very high-end finish. It is currently only found with, to the best of my knowledge, one other very, very high-end and very expensive natural shade fabricator. And now it is available to you at a much more reasonable price point. And what Woven to Width is, normally when a shade is fabricated, you have a huge roll of woven material that's made. The person who's making your shade will cut your fabric off that huge roll and then fabricate that shade. When you order Woven to Width, which is a little pricier and certainly will take a little bit longer, they actually set up the loom for you to your specification, and they weave your shade right there on the loom and just your shade. So if you have perhaps three shades and one is 36 inches wide and one is 38 inches wide and one is 42 inches wide, the loom will be set up three different times. Three different shades will be woven for you. And what they do to finish the edge and kind of make it so you don't have to do edge binding is they will actually put more vertical threads down through it and finish off this edge with fabric that is actually the same fabric content all along here. It is just now a little more dense on the edges and protects those edges, keeps them from fraying. Like I said, it is an upgrade. Does take a little longer because, as you can imagine, when we have to shut down the production facility in order to weave your individual shades, obviously that's going to slow things down a little bit. So from a production standpoint, I would certainly allow another 10 days or so for production of that. Price point wise, you'll find that in your product guide. As you go through your product guide, there is your shade pricing, and then you'll get into your liners, your edge bindings, and then your woven to width. Not all fabrics can be woven to width. And so in your product guide, I have here the natural shade product guide right here. This is your materials reference page. And along here, you have your fabric code, fabric name, price group right there, the fabric content. And you'll see that there are so many different fabric contents, especially in the natural shade collection. And then whether or not it can be woven to width, so yes or no. Additionally, any of the swatches that can be woven to width will say so on them. So I just had that willow right there says edge binding required. That implies that only edge binding is available on that. But as you get into something like this, like prairie sawgrass, which is one of my favorites with both the grays and the taupes going through there, this says down here, available woven to width. So you can find the pricing for that in your product guide, again, on the upgrades page where it talks about liner and edge binding and those kind of things. And I'm just going to put that down now. So those are the big things that we've added to the collection over the last couple of years. I was very fortunate to have Andrew Bogdan on here the last time I did this webinar. And Andrew talked a little bit about why he's been so successful with the natural shade products. And he has been. It's become a very big part of his business. He was a very early adopter of it. He was one to just jump right on the bandwagon when we launched in 2016. And he sells from both collections. So his market has a lot of variation. He's got some beachfront property. He's got some a little bit more urban. He's got just all kinds of different things going on. And so he is has been very, very successful with this. And what he talked about in that webinar, and I wish I could have had him back today, was how he positions this in his market. And what Andrew does when he has a customer who's interested in Roman shades, but you know, maybe says, I want fabric Roman shades, Andrew will introduce to them the natural shade, natural fabric Roman shade. And so what he does is he'll bring this book in and he'll talk about how neutral this is and how flexible this fabric is and how you can change your design and not have to change your window treatments to do it. So the great thing about these fabrics, because most of them are a little bit neutral, certainly they are very design forward with all of the focus these days on a rustic look or an organic look. You can pair them with fabulous draperies, you can layer them, you can do all kinds of things. And they will also, of course, they can actually be the focal point of your room. When it comes to sample books, we have them in stock at our office in Ohio. We also have the update packs that are in our office in Ohio. So if you are interested at this point in giving one of these collections a try, and I certainly am open to having that conversation afterwards, you know, one of the things I love to help you do is figure out where you might position this in your particular market, what you might be able to bear. We obviously have been trying to change the message from woven wood to natural shade products. And I think that will benefit all of us as we kind of turn that negative connotation of woven wood into something that is a little bit more design focused and fashion forward. So all that said, these books are in stock. They are $110 US each or $190 for the pair of them. Happy to ship one or the other, rebated after 5 orders. Your books will come with a rebate card in them. And on that rebate card, we just ask that you jot down the 5 orders that you have placed and paid for in each collection. And we are more than happy to issue a credit memo for you on that. Thank you all so much for coming. I'm going to go ahead and shut the recording off now. And then I will stay on as long as you all want to answer any other questions that you have. So I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I look forward to seeing you all again soon, hopefully Everybody stays healthy and well, and business bounces back better than ever. Talk to you soon.